My fellow citizens, citizens of Zambia, it is with great honor, humility, gratitude that I stand before you today to say change is here. Thank you.